Number 49, raise and lower your arm. So we're practicing going from the A string where, as I said in number 48, your elbow is kind of high if you're on the A string, which is important. And then you can lower it as you go to the lower strings. So if you're on the C string, for instance, our lowest string, your elbow is closest to your body. If you're on the highest string, the A, your elbow is farthest away from the side of your body. Here we go, 49. Two, ready, go. Rest, two, lower your arm.